type in hackertyper.net into the URL. Then just press any key on the keyboard. Just keys at random. Then to get an access granted screen, press Alt a few times. There we go. And that's it.